Hi everybody, I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and I want to show you our new top of the pole solar panel mount.
Hello everybody, my name's Mandy. I'm going to show you how to install our top of the pole solar mount. Okay, you need a bolt, lock washer, and your nut. My suggestion would be to leave the stuff loose until you get it all up and ready to go. You need to tighten it all up then. Washer, bolt. Very simple. Now we're going to take these. It's very important that you mount this on the top and the bolts go through the bottom. Okay? Bolt. Lock washer, nut. Again, you guys can tighten all this up later, right before you mount on the pole. Again, as I said before, this part on the top. Bolt through the bottom. Lock washer, nut. This on the pole, starting off with our little bracket here. We're going to go ahead and take our arms and put them on and then slide it over the pole. Make sure when you're assembling, one goes in the middle and one goes on the outside. And now we're going to take the arms and this bracket and we're going to slide it up onto the pole. Okay. And then we're going to put that right there. And then we're going to go ahead and tighten it up. And now we're going to go ahead and mount this up on the pole. This is the top portion. And I'm going to go ahead and tighten it down. Big old screwdriver. Super awesome. Alright, here we go. I'm going to go ahead and slide this one down a little bit so I can get these arms up underneath here on the sides because that's how we're going to go ahead and mount it up. Go ahead and tighten this back in. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and tighten these down. And now we're going to go ahead and tighten up the bottom one. Now I'm going to go ahead and install the rails. Okay, these come with stainless steel bolts with serrated nuts. Alright, now I'm going to go ahead and put the bolts on. Down. A mark on the middle of the pole and actually on there so you line them up straight before you actually. Okay, these are the clamps that actually go on the ends for the solar panel. Alright, I've got my solar panel up now, mounted up. Tighten those up, the end clamps. And voila, top of the pole, solar panel mount. Okay, guys, when you're mounting up your solar panel, the easiest way to get it all lined up on there is just to use the actual lines on the panel, lining up your clamps. All right, and as you guys can see, this is fully assembled. Pretty amazing, pretty easy, doesn't take long at all. Guys, you can install up to 3 100 watt solar panels, one 230 watt panel. You can order it with different lengths of Unitrack railing. These bad boys right here. Okay, make sure when you're mounting up your system that your panels are actually south facing. That's where you're going to get the best light and the best production. These will actually come zinc plated. Just remember, guys, videos that we do, we're always trying to improve our product, so you might see something on here that might change just a little bit. Thanks, guys, for tuning in. This is Mandy checking out. Deuces.